budeš se muset naučit, kde je tvoje místo.
Use your own line, Clank.
Moving from current position.
I don't know. The Santo has been a sure bet for a long time, but an all paid?
Dobré.
What is that?
Still nothing to report.
Please tell me you found something.
I don't know. Fucking the valley run this city.
Hello.
Adam, I finally decrypted the audio off the Whisper chip tap. Fucking cold, man. You gotta hear it.
I have my hands full right now. Tell me where you are and I'll come when I can.
There's an old limb clinic in the Daphne district. It's closed down. Nobody goes there anymore. I'll be inside.
Adam, I'm Delara Ozen. I appreciate you coming in to speak with me, and... well, I know you're probably getting this from everyone today, but I need to ask. Are you okay? I've seen footage from the train station, but... being there must have...
Is that what this is about?
No. That was sympathy. This is a standard agent health interview to determine combat readiness. Here, I got you this from the dispensary.
You got me neuropazine? Look, Doc, I was caught off guard by a terrorist attack. Might have knocked some things out of whack, but it doesn't mean my body's gonna start rejecting my augments.
True, but traumatic experiences can kick a hornet's nest into the immune system in patients with neuroprosthetics.
Would you believe me if I told you my body doesn't reject mechanical implants?
No. But my policy is for straight talk only in the room, so if you want me to believe that you're some kind of medical miracle, I guess I'll have to go with it. Please, have a seat. I've been looking over your file. There's some very interesting history here. Mind if we take a trip down memory lane?
Is this gonna take long?
It says here that you were with Detroit SWAT, but left in 26 to head up Seraph Industries' security division. David Seraph was at the center of America's augmentation debate.
Are you asking me or telling me?
Which would you prefer? Not everyone's as familiar with US history as you Americans would like to believe, you know.
Where are you from, Doc?
We're discussing your file, remember? So, it was David Seraph who had you augmented after Antioch extremists attacked the company?
I may not have chosen to be augmented, Doctor, but I'm alive today because of it.
And living in a world where people fear and hate the augmented. You know, in the eyes of society, you've become the enemy, Adam. Which actually leads me to my next question. So far, no one's claimed responsibility for the attack at Rizika. But with the human restoration vote coming, well, it's no secret Prague has become the symbol of legalized augmented oppression.
And the Augmented Rights Coalition is camped at its back door, trying to expose and resist it.
Most of the world thinks of them as terrorists. Augmented terrorists. If it turns out they are guilty, well, being augmented yourself...
How am I gonna feel? This isn't about Augs versus Naturals, Delara. This is about terrorism. And in my book, there's no excuse for the taking of innocent lives, no matter the reason.
So if Talus Wrecker ordered his people to do this, then...
It's my job to bring him in, not to judge whether he's guilty or innocent.
Well, look, I think it's safe to say that you have all your faculties about you. I'll let the director know that I'm officially clearing you for the field.
Well, it's probably best if I get back to work, Doc. I'll see you around.
Thanks for taking care of those conspiracy nuts, Jensen. Oh, man, the thought of someone knowing where we are, I mean, I'm supposed to be digging into this Janus hacking collective, but I can't do that if I keep looking over my shoulder, waiting for the next bomb to go off.
Any progress on Janus?
Why? What have you heard?
Don't get jumpy, just curious.
Janus has officially hacked into my sleep. I wake up trying to figure out who's tracking who. Sometimes I think I'm this close, and then nothing. But I am starting to learn one thing.
And what's that?
The less I talk about how it's going, the better it seems to be going.
How did you get started here exactly?
Miller came to me in prison. Helping him set up a cybercrimes unit was my way out.
That's a pretty good deal.
Sure, if you're looking to exchange one set of impenetrable walls for another. At least in prison, I didn't owe anyone anything. Here, yeah, I don't know. They do a good job of reminding me that I have a lot to be grateful for.
You're saying they hired you because they knew you wouldn't ask questions?
No. Maybe. Look, I do ask questions. A lot of questions. Just not always out loud.
You were brought in specifically to track down Janus. You ever worked with them in the past?
I'm not one for collective ideals. Chang looks out for Chang. Sometimes our routes ran parallel, ships in the night kind of deal.
Is the collective as big a threat as people say?
People like to romanticize these kinds of hacktivist organizations.
But you don't see it that way.
They're anonymous, powerful, and convinced they have a stranglehold on what's right and wrong. In my opinion, that makes them very dangerous.
Get some sleep, Chang. You sound like you can use it.
Be careful out there.
Hey, how's it going? Do you have the scan?
Yeah, it's right here.
You're a lifesaver, Adam. Seriously, Miller was in a foul mood when he left here. I don't need to give him another excuse to chew me out.
He left. Where'd he go?
Didn't ask. Didn't think he wanted me to know. Did those state police jerks give you any grief?
They didn't seem to be in a talkative mood, so I left them alone.
See? Without my expert advice, you might be dead right now, Adam. A stitch in time saves nine.
So what's on the scan?
Oh, that. I have no idea.
What? You told me you found something big.
I didn't say I knew what it was, Adam. I said it was something that could blow this case wide open. Now, I don't know about you, but I'm not buying this whole Ark did it angle. I've believe what the evidence tells me. This DSD has all the answers we need, from the chemical makeup of the explosive used down to the material in the victim's clothing. I'm sure of it.
Okay, so how long until we're all sure of it?
Oh, it'll take hours to sift through the data. And I'm seeing Sonya later to apologize for any issues I may have caused with the state police. Plus, I do have other cases to work on too, Adam. I'll let you know when I find something.
You do that.
Take it easy. Adam, good to see you.
You didn't get held up at a checkpoint or something, did you? I'm inside the clinic waiting for you.
Sorry, Alex. I'll be there as soon as I can.
Hope you're not losing sight of what's important here. Sorry, this place just brings back memories. Don't take too long.
I should have stayed in bed.
Don't do anything suspicious. Nothing yet.
Have you seen anything else?
Yeah, it's me.
Here's trouble.
No, sorry. I'm not
keeping an eye on you all.
Spotted anything?
We've taken away everything.
Thank you.
spotted anything? Who listens to that garbage? Already.
I heard about
city
the
is
runaways
falling apart.
Down in the sewers. Form their own little community.
You hear back about your promotion, woman.
If you just make it through the street.
All this and
the whole department is corrupt.
Meh, I got something I missed.
I can't believe we got stuck down here.
Understood.
Glad you can make it. Any trouble getting away?
Miller's been giving me some leeway, but not much. I did survive a terror attack.
You and me both. God, sometimes I really hate this city. It used to welcome people like us, go out of its way to entice Augs to live here. This clinic was built because Prague saw us as its future. Now, look at it.
Times change, Alex.
I know, trust me. Even got the scars to prove it.
We've been working together for a few months now. Still don't know much about you.
What, you trolling for my secrets now?
Just the good ones. How did you join the Juggernaut Collective?
They got me out of a tough spot. Before the incident. I was working for Bell Tower flying VIPs around Panama, and I stumbled into something big. Something very important people didn't want anyone to know about. So, they ordered Bell Tower to kill me.
Janus warned you? Got you out?
A friend of Janus's, someone in the Collective who used to work for Bell Tower, too. You don't mess with these people, Adam. Not by yourself. I learned that the hard way.
You're a valuable asset. The Collective could have sent you anywhere. Why Prague?
You really need to ask? Ever since the incident, paranoia and racism are eating this city alive. The whole world's watching just to see how Prague handles its Og problem.
Didn't realize the entire Collective was pro-Og.
Not everyone is. But we all know our real enemies need chaos to operate in. Play the right chord, pull the right string, and Prague has plenty of that.
You said we got something?
Yeah, listen to this.
A little heads up would have been nice.
Sending your team to Dubai was my call, but now we need to go by the book. Focus on Ark.
You want me to pin all of this on them? The bombings in Prague, the break-in at Vessel Life, and Dubai?
Officially, all five attacks involved augmented terrorists. Is that clear?
Yes, sir. But send me the reports if you want me to prove it, because ARC don't operate in North America.
They're setting up ARC, Adam. They sent you into that ambush in Dubai, and now they want to pin everything on the Augmented Rights Coalition. I told you Miller was dirty.
agree, it doesn't look good. He's pulled me off Dubai, put me on the train station bombing. I think he's about to send me to Gollum City.
The Udalek complex? You're not gonna like it there. It was built by the Santo Group as temporary housing for transient workers. But now...
Now it's home to every unlicensed dog in the Czech Republic. And it's where Ark's made its headquarters.
Shit, man. What are they planning?
We need to play this smart, Alex. Think about what we heard. What was that bit about VersaLife?
You mean the break-in that never happened? Yeah, I started digging into that right after I decrypted the conversation.
What'd you find?
Like I said, man, it's the break-in that never happened. VersaLife is one of the biggest pharma companies on the planet, the only one still manufacturing neuropazine. If it got broken into, it would have been big news.
So why are they saying it did? VersaLife doesn't produce just neuropazine. They've got a huge research and development division.
Yeah? So? What does that have to do with Ark? Why frame them for break-in?
They want them to look like terrorists. I guess it depends on what they'll say was stolen. See what the Collective can dig up. If this really is a conspiracy, that break-in will be the thread to pull on.
What are you gonna do?
I'm gonna finish my investigation. Find out who really bombed the station. I'll let you know when I turn up.
Same here. Good luck, Adam.
Miller, we still going to Gollum City?
You are. Meet me at Kopecky's puppet shop. Your pilot's en route. I'll brief you there.
Copy that.
Is free of suspicious activity.
Don't get me involved.
That's it. Get out.
Another damn point.
You are still deciding. Come back later.
Looks like you have a nice job, Og.
Spread them up.
Probably taking some poor normal's place, right?
Hey, you mind taking one of my patrols next week?
We would see more broken windows.
Something is going to push them into attacking us.
Copy. When did they heading out.
It's been closed for ages, maybe a year or more.
My niece loves the little marionettes they used to have. The ones that look like dogs. I was going to get one for her birthday.
We could get her a real dog.
No. She's an irresponsible little idiot. Trusting her with a piece of wood is as far as I would ever go.
Thank you.
in yet another augmented terror attack. 200.
The doctor she can see.
Look, I gotta go. I'll call you later.
Problems?
Nothing I can't handle. We're just waiting on Chikane.
So tell me about this new lead then. The Intellicam footage.
State police dropped it off this morning, badly corrupted. But Cheng worked his magic and managed to recover some images. They show an org in a yellow hoodie, dropping bags where each bomb went off.
You ran facial recognition? Got an ID?
Couldn't see his face. But the bags are the same ones used by Talus Rucker and his aid workers in the Utilet complex.
That's a stretch.
Three bombings in Prague in 6 months, Jensen. All of them after the leader of ARC took up residence in that ghetto. Rucker needs to answer for these attacks. Here's Chikane now.
Late. Are you too early?
You're right on time. Agent Jensen was just agreeing that we need to bring Rucker in.
Quick snatch and grab. Should be easy enough.
So we've already decided he's guilty?
We just need to talk to him on our terms, not when he's surrounded by fanatics. Getting into Gollum isn't the problem. Reaching Rucker is. ARC territory is fiercely defended. No one sets foot in there.
Not even the state police.
They can't.
Rucker wasn't forced into Gollum City. He bought his way in.
Blackmailed would be more apt. He threatened to go public with evidence of a humanitarian crisis. One that the United Nations Security Council had swept under the rug.
Got them to force the Czech government to hand over part of the Utilek complex to him. A little bit of hush real estate, so to speak.
He stays quiet and guarantees safety for himself and his followers. Smart. So how do I get in?
I've made a deal with an ARC prospect named Tibor Sokol. Promised to get his family out of the complex, so long as he gets you past ARC's checkpoints.
You trust him?
We have to. It's that or nothing. Sokol will meet you at an apartment in the housing district. Number 237. Any questions?
You ask me. Rucker sounds more like a savvy politician than a terrorist.
These days, lines tend to be blurred.
But Rucker was a highly respected doctor, with no military training. What am I missing here?
Rucker is a man of deeply held convictions, with an unshakable belief in his own righteousness. Doesn't take much to push a man like that to terrorism.
Man's a zealot.
He's a suspect. Just bring him in.
You really believe ARC is responsible for these attacks? For all of them?
ARC has had the means, motive, and opportunity every time.
Even Dubai? Rucker and the Coalition are still confined to Gollum City. They have a heavy police presence keeping an eye on them.
Gollum isn't a concentration camp. You grease the right palms, you can get the papers you need to come and go.
I find that hard to believe.
So get me the evidence to prove otherwise. Get to Talos Rucka and bring him in, Agent.
Let's get this over with.
Let me know when you've got Rucka.
Goddamn, Jensen. Every time I look at you, I can't believe the amount of jewelry you've got on. Tell me, how's that aftermarket shit working out for you?
Never better. Maybe you should reconsider. What with that limp?
No. I like my limp. Keeps me honest. You ready to light out?
You're my only backup on this one. Before we leave, I'd like to know you've actually got my back.
Trust me. I flew 10 years in the SAAF and 5 in the private sector moving corporate heads. And in all that time, I've never lost a fare.
How many years with TF-29?
2, which is 1.5 years longer than you from what I understand. So you want to keep talking resumes, waste more of our time? Or will you trust me to get the job done?
Let's do this.
Good. Strap in.
But still we have no answers. No one has yet claimed responsibility. Dr. Talos Rucker, the leader of ARC, posted a letter condemning the attack. Sources close to the investigation, however, tell me that Rucker and ARC may be behind it after all. I don't know about you folks, but with the upcoming...
Interesting pre-game ritual you've got there. You getting pissed enough to end this guy yet?
I got a no-kill order.
Is that right? Would have thought he'd done enough to warrant extreme prejudice.
How far out are we?
Coming up on it now. Not many spots I can set her down. You got a preference?
Get as close to the ground as you can. I'll take it from there.
Whatever you say, boss. Together.
I'm fine. How close did you get me to our contact's location? Housing unit 237.
Jesus, Jensen. I didn't put you on his doorstep. Residential sector should be just ahead of you. Me, I'm gonna switch to autopilot, have a coffee. Let me know if things get interesting.